Okay, so a little bit of visual here. Give you guys an idea of what we got going on inside here. Fortunately, the windshield's still out, so it's pretty convenient for me to turn the kill switch on. But we'll put the steering wheel on. Get that out of my lap. So basically, with a little bit of luck, we should be able to do a bump the button and no throttle required here. Does it? A little bit of video here for you guys. A little full perspective stuff. Cameraman is a bit shaky, he hasn't had his first beer yet for the day. He just opened it, but he hasn't had it yet, so. The DTs. Still busy fitting body panels and making things happen, but I just need a little rubber trim stripping here. And these vents here that will eventually get a little bit of screen action behind it. I think most of you have seen the interior fire system. AccuSump's got to get remounted. Now that the gearbox is get rag 6-speed that crosses over in part number to the BMW V8 M3 E92 generation of box. Still busy mounting the fuel filler neck. Got a single stage pump back here right now. Getting ready to switch that to a dual stage. Right side. Stand back here a little bit. And perhaps have a quick look at the dash you guys have seen. Good luck getting that wheel off when the car's on fire, right? Anyway. Home PC. I've got another one just like it sitting up there. Ready to go in. There's a tranny blanket. And we can have a quick look at the engine. Why not? You guys have seen the engine plenty of times, though. But there's the motor again. 3.7 24 valve, best we've seen so far is 330 at the wheels, 328 to be exact.